He really wanted to go. We got back to Culimacare's village, and that was the last time that he could get away before we went to try and find the Yanomami. And the Venezuelan Marines, such as they are, took him away downriver. And he was very pleased to be going. And he got to a hotel, and he did exactly what he said he would do, have a wonderful meal in Caracas, and then have it again. Now, he had carpaccio and lots of wine. And they all came to look at him out of the kitchen, because he said, I'll have exactly the same again. He did. And then got up to his room, and of course his stomach had shrunk. It was terrible, throwing up all night.